The African darter, Anhinga rufa, sometimes called the snake bird, is a water bird of sub-Saharan Africa and Iraq. The African darter is a member of the darter family, Anhingidae, and is closely related to American, Anhinga anhinga, Oriental, Anhinga melanogaster, and Australasian, Anhinga nova hollandi, darters. The male is mainly glossy black with white streaking, but females and immature birds are browner. The African darter differs in appearance from the American darter most recognizably by its thin white lateral neck stripe against a rufous background color. The pointed bill should prevent confusion with cormorants. It is an 80 cm long cormorant-like fish-eating species with a very long neck. Like other anhingas, the African darter is found throughout sub-Saharan Africa wherever large bodies of water occur. Overall, the species remains widespread and common. One subspecies, the Levant darter, Anhinga rufa chantre, occurred at Lake Amuk, Amagalu, in south-central Turkey, in Hula Valley Lake and marshes in northern Israel and in the Mesopotamian marshes of the lower Euphrates and Tigris rivers in southern Iraq. The Turkish population disappeared during the 1930s and the Israeli population during Hula drainage in the 1950s. It was feared that it also had disappeared from Iraq, but a small and threatened population remains at least in the Hawaii marshes, part of the Mesopotamian marshes, which are also home to numerous other waters birds such as little grebe, pygmy cormorant, marbled teal and sacred ibis. This species builds a stick nest in a tree and lays 3 to 6 eggs. It often nests with herons, egrets and cormorants. It often swims with only the neck above water, hence the common name snake bird. This, too, is a habit shared with the other anhingas. Unlike many other water birds, the feathers of the African darter do not contain any oil and are therefore not waterproof. Because of this, the bird is less positively buoyant and its diving capabilities are enhanced. After diving for fish, the feathers can become waterlogged. In order to be able to fly and maintain heat insulation, it needs to dry its feathers. Thus, the African darter is often seen sitting along the waterside, spreading its wings and drying its feathers in the wind and the sun, along with cormorants, which may share its habitat.